Good evening. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our spring band concert. You see before you the sixth grade band. We're going to start the program tonight with a song entitled Robotics. and that was Talons of Fire. I don't know, I sure hope you can tell the difference, I sure can, between what this group sounded like back in December and what they sound like today, and even thinking back to last year. Amazing. We'd warm up out of the book, and sometimes we'll go back and revisit the lines that they were just learning last year around this time. And it's so funny because I hear the kids in the morning, and I get these kids in the afternoon. We play the same lines, and it's like two different. It's like a whole different world. It's so much nicer. At any rate, it is. It just is. I'm sorry. It's a lot. I mean, the fifth graders are doing a great job. Don't get me wrong. Let's rather hear a little more maturity. Yeah. I'd like to pause at this moment to celebrate, really, a number of kids that have worked very hard throughout the year. From the beginning of the year till now, they haven't missed more than two practice cards in any marking period. They've done everything they can at home to make this music better. And this year, I had 68 kids, that's over half the band, that are going to get an award for practicing this year. It's amazing. I'm so astounded. It's almost a third more than we had last year. So, yep. And I have no doubt that there are some parents that actually deserve the reward. Tonight, I'm just going to have them come forward. Tomorrow, they will receive a certificate. I find if I give it to them at the concert, it ends up not getting home ever, so they never get it again. So if you would please come forward when I call your name and just form a line across the front. Adam Efford. Ben Amin. Olivia Bath. Lily Batish. Emma Bodie. Calista Bortles. Raven Britton, Luca Bronzetti, Caleb Brown, Lilia Butler, Jonah Cohen, Brandon Coyle, Lauren Deshane, Miles Durst, Celestial Flail, Grant Hockridge. I'm going to move down this way. No, you stay there. I'm going to be where you can be seen. Where did I leave off? Hockridge, right? Ah, there we go. Jack Hurley. Abby Hutchinson. Dayton Joslin. Kyler Lehman. Victor McCleskey. Ben Molesky. Sebastian Ramsayer. Lucas Hensler-Robbins. Paige Smith. Nathan Statsky, Brady Stubblefield, Nicholas Taish, Kayla Tolley, Tessa Voss, and Kaisei Wantami. I can't even fit them all the way across. Now, I'm going to take it even one step further. I mentioned they could, you know, if they missed a couple during a market period, every kid gets sick once in a while. Everybody misses because of broken instruments. But there were some kids that even went above and beyond that mark. Some of the kids turned in everything except the extra credit cards. And that would be, and you're going to wave for this one, right? So, Luca Bronzetti, wave your hand. Everything except the extra credit ones. Lilia Butler. Oh, put your hand up. Big, there you go. Miles Durst. Sebastian, put your hand up. And Kayla Talley. On top of that, I've got some that have all of them in. That means extra credit. They didn't even need the extra credit. They just did it because they like, I don't know, maybe they like to practice, or maybe they have great parents that make them practice. I don't know. They got them all in, though. And for the 100% club, that would be Jonah Cohen. Hey. Nathan. Yes. Nicholas Tesh, and Tessa Voss. Give them a big hand. Okay. We'll let them go back and take their seats. That was a lot of kids. I was astounded when I started making the list. It's like, wow, that one too, that one too, that one too. I had to recount several times. We're going to end our program with the sixth graders with, I asked them what they wanted to play, and they threw out a bunch of names and just happened to find a great arrangement of some superhero themes. So tonight we're going to end with Superheroes Are Us. All right, we're going to begin the seventh grade band portion of our concert with In the Hall of the Mountain King. As it says in your program for this next one, this is a song titled Wind Song. One of the kids came to me earlier and said, I want to do something else, I want to do something a little bit different. And I went through some songs and found something and approached him with it. And he said, yeah, that sounds great, you know. And then I thought, yeah, but if I do that for him, then I got to do it for everybody. So what we did was I offered up some solo positions for everybody in the group, and we had a number of kids that wanted to learn the solo parts, and they learned the whole solo, and had to break it up into smaller sections. So what you have are 11 different sections of the solo part for this song, Wind Song. And so the names are all in the program. They've done a wonderful job, and we're here to present for you Wind Song.
for all the soloists to stand, please. All the soloists. Nice job. And at this point, we're going to stop again, pause, and recognize our seventh graders who have achieved. That is not what they mean by a cymbal roll. Or a cymbal crash. I can see I'm going to need to do some work. Why don't you bring the parts up here? Thanks. I'll take care of it as soon as you bring the parts up here. All right. The following students, if you'll please come forward to the front like you saw the sixth graders do. Niccolo Cucco. Maria Fiorini. Aaron Freeman. Kendall Grayson. Matthias. And bring that with you. No, Matthias, bring that with you. Bring that with you. I'm not being evil, I have a point. Owen Horner. Jenny Hubbard. Max Kopitz is not well tonight. He is not with us. Jared Lawson. Joseph Linton Agnello. Noah McFarlane. Dustin Messenger. Veronica Nepseva. Drake Petilia is also not with us tonight. He had a horrible accident at the track meet yesterday and broke his wrist. Well, that's what you get for sports. You don't have that problem in music. Just saying. Ryan Polder. Daniel Ryan. Ricardo Salzman. Marty Smith. Taylor Smith. Carlos Stabitz Barron. Anthony Turner. And Megan Workmeister. And once again, more kids than we can fit. That's awesome. Now, there are several that, once again, just without worrying about the extra credit, turned in everything they could. Matthias Hanna, wave. Don't let go of that tuba, though. Jared Lawson, Veronica. Drake also reached that mark. Carlos and Anthony all reached that mark. And one person that was short by one practice card of 100%, that'd be Daniel Ryan. Raise your hand down there. There he is. And we had one seventh grader, and if I'm not mistaken, this is the second year in a row that she has 100% practice cards, Maria Fiorini. Hey! That's everything, including extra credit. Nice job, everybody. Excellent job. Stay here. Stay here. You guys can go back. I had Matthias bring this forward, even though it's not so easy for him necessarily to do. But this instrument is growing on him, so. Or the other way around, I'm not sure. Matthias is one of the students that has recently switched over to learning to do the tuba. He's just started, and our boosters are really very supportive. They've helped out with some lessons, and we have actually another student playing bassoon for the first time. She just started a month ago. And Max, the other student that's homesick tonight, he's also recently started tuba. This is a brand new tuba that the boosters bought for Anderson this year. So look at this beautiful thing. Yes, Yay. Hey, watch that bottom. We're going to have that first dent, I'm going to cry. It's just like a car. Okay, thank you very much, Matthias. Haul that back. He literally can fit in the case. All right. Our last number is something that you're probably familiar with, Crazy Train. And we're going to start it pretty traditionally, so I get to play a little role in here. They made me do it. Seventh grade band's last number is Crazy Train. Is now ready for their final performance, regular season performance. They'll perform at graduation, that'll be the last time, and then they become members of the Berkley High School Band, which is going to be an amazing experience for them, and I hope for you as well. Our first song is called Bang Zoom. Thank you. I'm going to take this moment to recognize our eighth graders that have achieved that same practice card mark. So if they'll come forward when their name is called. Jessica Alexander. Eve Bodie, who's not here tonight, she's also ill. Emily Borges. Samantha Borges. Charlotte Bruce. Hillary Kuhn. Anna Gowell. Evan Koster. Evan's also not here tonight, he's sick. Harper Krasinski. I said it wrong again. Alyssa McBride. Carolyn Robertson. Logan Smith. Lowell Sindeman. Michael Thoreau. And Christian Touchton. Very nicely done. And these are not the first time they've been recognized for this, that's for sure. And of these students, of the ones that did all of the regular ones and just missed the extra credit, Eve Bodie, Hillary Kuhn, Eve's the one that's sick, Anna Gowell, Evan, who's also sick, Lowell, and Michael. Congratulations. And I guess by eighth grade, they say, extra credit, I don't need it, I'm not doing it. So I didn't have anybody at 100%. All right, have a seat. All right, our next portion of the program, we're going to do a little bit of Star Wars from lots of different episodes. So here's a whole bunch of Star Wars saga. Thank you. There is one award that I will be handing out tonight, and that's the Director's Award. Director's Award every year is awarded to an eighth grader, in this case, maybe more than one eighth grader, who really exemplifies what band is about, what dedication is about, what learning your part. You know, the learning happens as much at home as it does in class. I always tell the kids, practice is what you do at home to figure out the music. Rehearsal is where you come and put it together to hear it along with everybody else's part. But it's your job to get the wrong notes worked out. We do it in class, but then you go home and figure it out and work on it. So I got to this year and I started thinking about who best exemplifies, and I was really torn. I have probably a dozen kids that go above and beyond on a regular basis. This is a really good group of eighth graders. I just have to tell you, if you're an eighth grade parent, you should be very proud. These are great kids. I'm going to miss them. That being said, go ahead. You can clap for that. And applause should go back to you because they got there somehow. So it had a lot to do with what you're doing. At any rate, I came to the kids with this because I still couldn't come up with a decision. And on Friday, I said, look, I'm going to have you do a little bit of assistance for me. I want you to tell me who you think are the ones that best represent. So they wrote the names down on pieces of paper, and I said, okay, well, this will really help. And I got to after school, and I started looking at the pieces of paper. It's like, you guys are naming all the same kids I have. I've got a list of 12 names again. But it did come down to four that seemed to stick out the most for the most people. So tonight we actually have four Director's Awards. And I'll call them forward. Franklin Wall. Michael Thoreau. Michael. Caroline. And Anna Gowell.
Now, theirs are already framed. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Around? I don't think we're ready for our 50-50 just yet, so we're going to see him on the phone back there. We ran into a little problem. Don't worry, it'll all be worked out. I think he's... Do you have it worked out? We'll work. All right, he does. Yay! While he's coming forward, Evan Koester, who was supposed to be here tonight playing Barry saxophone, was also supposed to bring the new Barry saxophone that Boosters also purchased for us. But unfortunately, I can't show you that one because it's with him. So, ready?
Well, good evening. I'm Gordy Oliva. Sorry for the delay. I'm here to talk a minute about how great Boosters is, not because I'm president, although that doesn't hurt, but to talk about all of the...
That was a joke. That was kind of funny, so you can laugh. All right.
Giving it a shot. We had a little dilemma here. So I just wanted to talk a little bit about Boosters. Mr. Voigt did a heck of a job talking about Boosters. And basically, as most of you know, what we do here is we provide support, financial and other support for your students and my students and all the students. There's over 400 students in the Berkley School District in grades 5 through 12 who are in band, and so there's a lot of help that's needed. So I wanted to do a couple things and acknowledge the administration tonight who lends a huge amount of support. Mr. Jeff Montgomery from Central Office is here tonight with us watching the concert. And Mr. Ross, the principal of Anderson, is also here. So we get really, really amazing support from administration. However, as you know, those tubas aren't cheap. And I think Mr. Voigt bought a few of them this year, and this was a very special purchase because we're trying to expose kids to different instruments that they wouldn't normally be playing. So there's a lot of things. Last week at Convocation for seniors, Boosters gives out $1,250 for senior scholarships to three individuals. So all of the contributions that you guys make go toward this. And so all the times that we call on you for help and for participation and for donations and volunteering is all to help all these students and the other 400 students who are on stage at one point or another. So I want to thank you for all that. Also want you to take notice of our band program. We produce one every year, and there are several advertisers in there. There are shout outs, there are hellos. It's a great way to embarrass your kids if you want to put their picture in there from kindergarten. And so that's another way we do fundraising. And we also ask you to patronize the advertisers that are in this program, because we all like to support them, and they like to support us. So we thank them. And if anyone in the room wants to do that, there's information in here that will direct you toward how to get a hold of the Dave Enerson, who puts these together, who will help you get in here if you'd like. Okay, so what else do I need to say? I'm stalling a little bit. We had a little mishap, and I, as great as Boosters is, this is one of the ungreat things that happened tonight. The tickets, the other half of the tickets that you all were given tonight are not available at right now. So it has never happened. I've been here, I don't know, 9 years, and it has never happened. Unless somebody in the room has that bucket of tickets that I don't know about. No.
I have more I can do.
No, I don't think we're going to get any better than this. So we're going to, as far as tickets. So here's what we're going to do. The winner for tonight would have gone home $240 richer. We have $240 to give away in the 50-50, and I want to thank everybody for buying one. So here's what we're going to do. We can't pick a ticket tonight, but to make your life harder, we're going to have those tickets tomorrow, and we're going to draw a ticket, and then we're going to get a hold of Mr. Voigt with the ticket number. And Mr. Voigt is going to do one of those fancy Skylert things that broadcasts emails out to the entire world, and it'll be for all the students tonight. So if you or a family member, just keep your tickets till tomorrow. We should have this all straightened out. Tuck them away in your wallet so you don't lose them, and then we will get the winnings to that person. So I apologize about that. Otherwise, we do a great job, and I will tell you this, we do have probably half our staff, which is one other person leaving our music department next year, and that's the director at Norup and at the high school, Mr. Alan Posner. Next year there will be a new director, and with that takes more work and more volunteerism, because we want to keep these guys in band, we want to keep them involved, we want to keep them inspired, and in fact this year I think is, as you mentioned, Mr. Voigt, you have the largest group coming in from the fifth grade going into middle school, and I don't know what percentages, so that really says a lot about the music program. So next year we're going to be looking for a lot of extra help, so when there's a call out for help, we ask you to answer, and I guess those tickets aren't going to be here, so I'm done delaying. Thank you very much for this, and enjoy the rest of the show.
If they show up.
There may still be a drawing tonight. We're going to try our best, and hopefully the tickets make it back here, and we'll do that. I wanted to mention two things. Mr. Oliva mentioned how supportive the administration here is in Berkeley. And I have to tell you, I got a call yesterday from a dear friend of mine that got a pink slip on Friday. 26 years he's been a teacher in Ferndale. Music. Gone. Other districts are doing all kinds of things to try and save as much as they can, but it's just getting to be too much. And so we are extremely fortunate. And as he mentioned, there's an 85% number of kids returning from fifth grade to going to sixth grade band. It's the largest number I've ever had. I've never seen anything like it. So the program is definitely growing, and we're very fortunate to have that support. Music brings so many things to your kids that they just wouldn't get anyplace else. So. All right, we're going to conclude our portion of the concert with a compilation of Queen songs, At the end of this performance, the percussion players that are in the 7th grade and the 6th grade are going to need to come up here and help move percussion equipment. All the equipment on the stage is going to have to be moved. So what I'm going to ask is you stay in here, wait for your kids to come. They're going to get their instrument cases and come back in here and pick them up from here. Also, if I have any parents that would be willing to come and help put music stands on a rack or put a couple of chairs up on the rack, that would also be very helpful for us. So thank you, and once again, thank you all for coming out. Thank you for having me here to work with your kids. It's a great honor and great privilege for me. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.